this is my next job. I'm just going to give this hedge a quick trim. I cut it back earlier in the year, and I sort of lowered it a bit, and that's the sort of height we're at now. So it's in my last cut, so I'll just go by that. It's all sort of wispy thin stuff now. It was thicker before. So I'm going to be using the Husqvarna Pro Battery, which way around it go. So let's see how much battery. I've used the strimmer a little bit today. I'm on 4 bars still. Plenty left in there. Thought I might have had to have charged it going home, go between jobs, but no. I think I'll be alright. So yeah, I'll use this on that. It's perfect for this sort of job. And yeah, I'll strap you on and you can watch. There you go, that's all trimmed now. Maybe the odd little bit I've got to pull out the top, but that's about done. I'm going to get the HRX up here now, still out. I'm just going to mow around there to collect, and that's give that a good little trim. It's still pretty, it's not that old, this hedge. It's still pretty sort of gappy in places. It looks quite full, but it looks quite sort of gappy in places. So I'm only giving it sort of light trims at the moment. But yeah, literally wanted a bit lower, so if I keep on top of it, it'll keep it that sort of height. So yeah, the camera's nearly out of battery now, so I'll just finish off and then show you when it's all done. Yep, that's that done. Some of it's quite big leaf, and the wind sort of blows up a bit, but it looks nice and tidy now. There they are, the two Husqvarnas. I've just got to trim a little bit by the bench there, and I've done for the day. So yeah. I'll leave it there. So I hope you enjoyed the little video of the Pro Battery cutting the hedge, and yeah, I'll be along with another video again soon.